Good morning, guys. Happy Halloween. We've been up since like 5:30 doing mom's makeup. She's ready to go to work. What am I supposed to do? I can see me in the window. Oh, you look creepy in this light. She's got the ripped jeans and the holy shirt. Turn around. Looks pretty cool, mama. Look at me. She's like, I don't know what kind of face to do.
Oh, it's real dry on the face.
Some of her, this creepy skin looks kind of cool.
I'm like itchy right now.
You have to text me and tell me how everyone likes it at work. So I'm just getting some, these are the cupcakes that I made for Steven's coworker. They turned out really cute. I was going to do black frosting as well, but I don't have enough black food coloring. So I'm going to send those to work for his coworker. And then these are the leftover Halloween cookies from Mason's school. They turned out super cute. And I'm going to send those with Steven to work too. Just because, yeah, his coworkers I think would like some little Halloween treats. But yeah, the cupcakes look super cute. Steven will take those to work. It's like 7 o'clock now, so him and the kids should be waking up pretty soon here. And we'll start our Halloween day. I'm excited.
Say hi.
She's wearing her cute little skeleton jammies.
Happy Halloween! It's your first Halloween!
Yeah! It's your first Halloween! You trying to talk? Happy Halloween, boys!
Happy Halloween, Mom.
Happy Halloween! Are you guys excited for today? Come show me your skeleton jammies. Oh, they look so cute, eh? Back up a little. Wow, you guys look handsome. The boys are watching me cook breakfast. Careful, don't get too close, please. We're making some eggies.
Yeah, and I'm sitting up here.
You are sitting up there so you can watch me, hey? Yum. All right, so my best friend just texted me and said that she is on her way over. We are having a like little Halloween party tonight. They are coming over. We are gonna like decorate the outside of the house with a bunch of spooky decorations. And then Steven and her husband are gonna be dressed really scary and gonna be kind of like jumping out at kids when they come up to the door and stuff. So should be really fun. We're gonna go trick-or-treating together and stuff and have like pizza and some drinks. And yeah, so it should be really fun. So they are on their way here. I think it's like around 11 or something like that. Steven is only working half a day today, so he gets off at noon, and then he'll come help us decorate, and we'll like get him ready in his zombie costume. I still need to get my makeup done and stuff. I'm gonna brush my teeth really quickly, and then I probably might put like my foundation on and do my eyebrows, so then all I have to do is like my little unicorn makeup.
Drop baby girl down for a nap. And go and decorate. Get inside.
All right. These are our spooky decorations.
Spider web right by the door.
Some creepy little heads. And Brian's gonna stand in front of this little cross to scare kids. Oh, that bat fell out. I want this to come back in the tree. very like cute in the night. Steven put caution tape on his truck. Oh, that looks cute over there. My makeup and my unicorn horn is all done. This little bat back in his tree. Come show me, Mer. Ooh, put your arms out. Put your arms out like that. She's like, getting in my face. Willow's is gonna do that too. Steven's just putting on his zombie face. Willow's having a boob.
She seriously had the longest nap ever. What time is it right now, babe? Do you know? I think it's like almost 3:30 because Brian went to get the other two boys from school. So it's like 3:30 and I put her down at like lunchtime. So she had like at least like a 3-hour nap, which she never does. So that was really nice that she just napped and I got to help decorate and then get ready and stuff. So she is a hungry baby.
Getting ready to go trick-or-treating. He's got his war paint on. You need to knock.
Look at we.
Toby looks like a creepy zombie.
Brandy looks prepared.
Hey, zombies like make mean faces, right?
Yeah.
Like they're like.
Yeah. Why?
Steven was saying that they don't.
And
do it. Hey,
they do.
Well, they could be like all different kinds. There's different kinds of zombies. There's the fast ones and the slow ones.
Yeah, that's true. I guess
they don't. They don't.
A little you got a new unicorn. And their unicorn. Look at me, Mer. Aw, cute.
Hey, come here, Mer.
All right, they're all ready to go. My little zombie hunters. Go get some candy for me.
Okay, let's go. Where do we start?
Maybe go across the street and then come back this way.
Come on.
You little Dory, that's so cute. I'm gonna get hit by a car standing on this road.
My kids look like they're hunchbacks.
That is honestly the cutest little costume.
Remember the bag?
Yeah. This is a cute little yard. They did good on their decorations. I know, that's cool. We should have. Oh, aren't you going to give Auntie some candy?
Are you guys getting cold?
It is getting cold out here. Are you boys getting cold?
Don't walk in the water.
Listen.
Don't walk in the water.
Why
are you
always filming? Because you just want to be in my vlog.
No.
Yeah, you do.
No.
Do you watch them with your mom?
Yeah.
You guys just creep on me?
I kind of get bored, so I just don't watch them.
Rude.
It's getting cold out
here.
No,
I get bored, and then I go watch it.
We're going to go. We're making our way back. Mom said that kids are coming in packs, so I'm curious to know how many kids have come to the house so far. The kids are getting hungry and cold.
Snacks going on. These cupcakes look good. Steven's just snacking. We got pizza coming.
She really would try, like she'd get her legs kicked over and everything.
And I have wine. She's been kind of plugged up, and this morning I really wrapped her up when she was like, I know this one.
Baby girl's getting fussy. Mom's still in her makeup.
What am I supposed to do? I can't.
She looks just tired. What's the matter, baby? Come see mom.
No, it's all right. I'm harder.
Come see mom. So,
check
this is the boys' candy haul.
We didn't even go to that many places, and you guys got quite a good haul, hey? Did you have fun tonight?
Yeah, and Mason got mad.
Yeah, Mason got mad at what? Because he didn't want to trick or treat anymore? Yeah.
Did you want to keep going?
Steven's face is like falling off. His wound is like off. And the guys didn't even end up scaring kids.
Too hungry.
But he scared some of them when they come to trick or treat. So yeah, we had like 70 some trick or treaters so far. It's like 8:42, so we probably won't get that many more come here, if any. But more candy for us, hey? You look so creepy.
I know.
What are you gonna do with those contacts now?
Wear them.
You'll just wear them. We all need baths and showers. And I'm so full. How full are you right now? There was like so much food here. Like ridiculous. We have like 3 boxes of pizza basically left over, and we had so many other snacks.
Zombie don't get full, so I can keep going.
Anyways, I think I'm going to end the vlog here because I'm exhausted. We got the house all nice and cleaned up. And the kids are just munching on some candy. The best part of it is always, like, sorting through it. Mom and Dad getting to pick the ones that we want to keep.
Which ones are good and which ones are bad.
But, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. This was a really fun Halloween. We had a fun little Halloween party with our friends. Can you say bye?
Bye.
Bye.